Once upon a time, there lived a powerful king. In his kingdom, some people were very hungry. Some were very cold. The homeless people sought the king's counsel. Surely he would help. But the king didn't listen. He had other things on his mind. So many homeless people died in the kingdom. The saddest part of all, this isn't a fairy tale. It's real, and it's happening right here in Anchorage today.
Paid for by Liesl McGuire for Lieutenant Governor.